at the Greenville Zoo with the howler monkeys. What do you think, Bubba?
Can you make the sound?
I think that's why he thought it was okay to do
that,
because he had to
hear it.